Every day we turn to technologies in the home. Microwaves, television, toasters, and cooktops. Each one serves its purpose, and we don't really think twice about how it could be better. We use them only a few times a day to get what we need, and we move on. But what about how you heat your home? On cold days, a heating system could operate for most of the day. Did you know that many homes are still heated with the same technology as a toaster? That's right, if your home was built between the 60s and 90s, it may be electrically heated by toaster technology. What do you think about when you picture a comfortable home on a cold day? Laying out on your comfortable couch reading the recent bestseller while the metal of your baseboards crackle and emit the smell of hot pet hair and dust? Or the glow of the resistance coils, just like your toaster. Luckily, there has been an all-inclusive solution to your home's heating and cooling needs all along. Heat pumps. Heat pumps have been around for a long time, and you may not even know you have some in your home. Your reliable refrigerator, freezer, electric vehicles, and air conditioners all use heat pumps. A heat pump for your home is one of the most efficient systems for heating and cooling. They provide consistent air temperatures all year, filter the air with quiet operation, and let you put your furniture wherever you want. By moving heat instead of creating it, heat pumps reliably deliver warm or cool air while using less energy than conventional systems, saving the average household up to 60% on heating and cooling bills. With utility rebates and tax credits, heat pumps have never been more affordable, keeping more money in your pocket at the start with better savings over time. So the next time you turn up your heat, ask yourself, is my home heated by toaster technology or something much better? Heat pumps are also available on high-efficiency water heaters. Contact your utility representative or ask your contractor for more information.